Don't you have a man?
Don't you got a man?
Why are you trying to be my girl?
Yeah.
I can't believe it.
I know you got
Don't
a man.
Don't you have a man?
Don't you got a man?
It's alright with me, my girl. We can do anything.
Kick it to you like this.
Why you over there looking at me? Why your man standing right beside ya? The temporary happiness he might provide ya. But you know and I know that nobody gon' do you like me. Tryna say it like a goalie in line of sight. I know that I feel it, but slowly I'm kinda like, I don't really wanna hit this girl. And still she want the chapstick like Napoleon Dynamite. Well, I'ma give it to you, honey bunches. You feel it all under your ribs like some tummy crunches. All my other girls all up on that subtle shit. They don't wanna cut it, they wanna wrap it or cut a wit. Consequences keep weighing me down, so whenever she think I'm serious, I'm playing around. It gets deep and colder. The funny thing is, I'm writing this in my head and she asleep on my shoulder.
Don't you
like,
have a man?
Don't you got a man?
Why are you trying to be my girl? I can't believe it. Don't you have a man?
When the time fling, you some get back from your man mistreat thing. But that was then, you know some hush hush. I ain't never really see a future in us. Plus your man still there. Let's be fair, you'll do the same things to me. My feelings never did go past some late night smash. I don't wanna take the place of he. Late nights 85 south on my way to the crib. And somebody got a song for me. I already know what you about, cause I've been the other man. And you not gonna trap me with your silly little plan. It's my bad, should've chosen one man. But I'm in the mix with this little girl playing. I'm saying, you need to do what you do. I'm not trying to take it any further with you.
Come on, man. Why are you trying to be my girl? I can't believe it. Don't you have a man? It's alright with me, my girl. We can do anything.
I met her at the bar sipping on Patron. And now it's been 3 years off and on. Cause the same page, we are rarely off and on. Cause when I'm in, she out. And when she in, I'm gone. We lost contact like Bausch and Lomb. But regained it while she was building a house and home. With this new cat saying that he doing alright. It just proves that she don't know what to do with her life. Cause if so, she wouldn't have to change her strategy. And wouldn't need me to recharge her batteries. 1 minute she mad at me, next minute it's all good. And I'm in her body like Grey's Anatomy. I don't understand why God sent me to you. And I can't try to justify that foul shit we do. All I know is that each time I'm sticking you, I think to myself, damn, if only her nigga knew.
Don't you have a man?
Yeah.
Why are you trying to be my girl? I can't believe it. Don't you have a man?
Don't you got a man?
It's alright with me.